So we're here with Q from the 02. So what's up, man? How you doing?
How y'all doing, man? It's your boy Q from the 02. Y'all already know how we rocking.
All right, man. So your latest release, I think, was this Back It Up video. Tell us a little more about that.
It was basically about like going through a little breakup for real. Like, she see my phone. You know I've been down and out and on the phone. She see me texting another shorty and shit. You know what I'm saying? And then she gets mad at me and try to pace me back by sleeping with Dayron. Shout out Dayron. Girl, you got me just distracted. I plays her, but she also play me at the same time, letting y'all know the girls can be slick too. I'm saying that's what it's basically about, though.
Yeah. So where can the people find that video at?
The link is right there. It should be there. Y'all see that shit? Yeah, y'all go ahead and check that out.
And what can the people expect next from you, Q from the 02?
Well, I'm basically working on this new single. It's called Home. I've been chilling on it for a little bit, but I think it's time to go ahead and put it out there. Matter of fact, I'm going to ATL in Florida to shoot that shit like a couple weeks. So, I mean, y'all pay attention, yo. It's going to be real.
Okay, anything else you want to say?
Nah, that's basically it, man. Thanks for the interview, yo. I appreciate that shit. Ooh, baby girl, you don't have to fight it.
Like it. So go ahead and tell your friends all about me.